There was a moment when the lights went off. Death had claimed its victory. The king of love had given up his life. The darkest day in history. There on the cross they made for sin. What sacrifice was made as the heavens roar? Come on, give him full praise here today. All hail. And all hail King Jesus. All hail the Lord of heaven and earth. All hail King Jesus. All hail the Savior of the world. There was a moment when the sky lit up. Flash of light breaking through. And all was lost across eternity. The king of life was on the move. For in a dark, cold tomb, where our love was lost. And one miraculous. Yeah.
Let's give him glory. We worship you, Lord. We worship the King. We worship King Jesus. We worship the King that's in the room here today, who's closer than our skin.
I felt like the Father was just saying that praise accelerates pruning. And I felt like there were some people in the room that maybe there was some disappointment or some discouragement that you were experiencing. I feel like the Father was saying that as you praise me, the pruning process is accelerated. It's not made easier, but it's accelerated. So I feel like as we praise him, as we release our adoration and our thanksgiving and our gratefulness towards him, it accelerates what he's doing in our lives. So I just want to pray that over you. And I want to invite you as we continue to worship to let your worship, let your praise be poured out at his feet and watch what he does in your life. So Father, we just thank you right now that you give us the opportunity to praise you for who you are, for what you have done in our lives, for the things that you will do in our lives. And we let go of all bitterness, we let go of all disappointment, and we say that you are worthy, you are good, and we thank you, God, for who you are. In Jesus' name, amen.
All hail King Jesus.
though.